Good morning, student. Today we start with our lesson 4, that is domestic animal. In previous chapter, you already learned that animals we have categorized into two groups, that is wild animals and domestic animals. So, previous class we have already learned the wild animal, the animal which live in forest are called wild animal. And now today we start with our new chapter, that is domestic animals. Animals are very useful to us, and these domestic animals, the animals which live in our home or in farm, are called domestic animals, and they are very useful for us. The animal which live in a farm, or we made a different home in near our house, outside our house, like cow, sheep, horse, hen. We made a separate home for them. That is called domestic or farm animal. That means they live in farm. Some animals like dog, cat, parrot, they live inside our house or with us in our home, that are called pet animals. So, two domestic animals again categorized into two groups, that is farm animals, that is cow, goat, horse, sheep, etc. And second is pet animals. The animals which live with us in our home are called pet animals. These pet animals are dog, cat, rabbit, parrot. Sometimes we kept fish in our home also. So some fish are used as a pet animals. So now start with farm animals. The animals are very useful to us. They give us some foods and some other materials for our daily uses. So let us study what they are, how they are useful to us. First we learn about what food product we get from animals. Number one is milk. The farm animals give us milk. You know that milk is very useful to us. It is very necessary for like you growing children, because milk have a calcium and rich of proteins, which help you to grow faster, grow smoothly. So it is very necessary to drink at least 2 glass of water, 2 glass of milk in a day, in morning or evening. So this milk, with this milk we can make many other things also, like curd, ice cream, burfi, sweets. So this milk is used in milk product. Next, manure. They are dungs like cow, goat, horse. They gives us milk. But these animals also, their dungs is also used in manure in our field, and it is very good for plant. Next one is meat. Some people eat fish, and some people eat meat also. We take the meat of goat, sheep, hen, we use their these animals as a meat in our we take this item in our daily diet. The meat of hen is known as chicken, and the meat of goat sheep is called mutton. So it is also good for health. So we animals use we people use meat. Some animals gives us eggs. Some animals like hen, duck, turkeys, they gives us eggs, and eggs are rich of proteins. It is used in making muffins and pastries. These are the food items. Next one is we get honey also. We get honey from honeybee. Honey, this honey is used in our medicine and in our daily diet. It is very it is we get this so honey we get honey from honey bee. We get wax, and this honey bee also gives us wax. We take out honey and the rest material used as wax, and this wax is used in candle. Other material we get from animals are leather. The skin of snake, kangaroos are used, or buffalo are used as their skin is used in to make leather. And this leather is used to make belt, bags, purses, shoes. So these are the product which animals gives us, like milk, meat, eggs, honey, leather. Except this, animals, this farm animals also used to carry loads, like monkey, sorry, like elephant, horse, camels. We carry loads with them. We go from with them from one place to another. They help us to take from one place to another. And these, like oxen, farmer use oxen to plug the field. So these animals are very useful to us. These are the farm animals. And now we know about the pet animal. Pet animals are kept in our home. They entertain us. We play with them, like cat, dog, rabbit, parrot. They play with them. Dogs also help us. They guard our home. Cat chase the rats. So these are the animals which are pet animals, and we can take care of them. We love them. So we take care of all animals because they are very useful, and they can help us. So how do you take care of animals? We give them proper food. We give them a clean and proper shelter. We take care of them. We give them proper careness, and also take care of them and love them too long.
ठीक है आपका ड्यूटी बता दो। हाँ तो समझ जाएगा। मेरा दादा